guys, it's your boy, I'm Nagar here, and I'm back with an update video, because you guys haven't talked to me, seen me, ever since I told you that my PlayStation was messed up, and I was sending it to Sony. So the update is what happened, is I took it to a place in my local area, and then I guess they tried to fix it, and I guess they failed after like 2 or 3 days. And I guess they said it could not be fixed. So I have to now send it to Sony. A box came about like 3 or 4 or 5 days after I filled out the application for them like to send me it. So now I put it in there and I shipped it out to Sony yesterday or today. I think it was today because I had someone do it for me. So yeah. And then they said it should take a couple days to get there, and then a couple days for them to fix it. So it's either they fix it, or I have to buy a new one. And yeah, that's why you guys haven't been seeing videos. So I'ma try and find other stuff to do. I have ideas in mind, I just haven't been doing them yet because of schoolwork and stuff. So yeah, and this is probably the end of the update video because that's probably all I have to say. So make sure you guys like, comment any ideas that you have, because for when I get my PlayStation back, I'm gonna be banging out videos like crazy. So yeah, make sure you subscribe to see me in other videos when I get my PlayStation back, or if I upload before I get it back. It's kind of an iffy situation, but yeah, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Peace.